Hey Envy Beauties, today I'm gonna be doing a chain haul today with clothes I got from Chains. I got a lot of these. I got a lot of shirts. And I ain't getting no pants. I got shorts and stuff, but I got a lot of shirts. This is from Chains too. I got this from Chains. And I'm gonna be doing a clothing haul. Please follow my Instagram. I've made my first personal Instagram, basically just my personal me, pictures of me and stuff like that. And then follow my business Instagram. And then please support and shop at my business, Envy Cosmetic. My website will be in the description below. Everything will be in the description below. So, if you're not following me, please follow me. And like and subscribe and comment.
But everybody wants to walk in your shoes until you put them in your shoes, and then it's like.
Now I'm about to show y'all all my clothes. I'm gonna just show y'all all my clothes. Yeah, I know I got a bonnet on. My hairline. I gotta get my hair cut again. But let's get into the video. So the first thing I'm gonna show you is some shorts that I got from Chains. These pink shorts, and it say Body Dream, and then I got this on the back of it. So that's the shorts. I got this shirt and I don't like it, but I kept it just in case, like, you know, just, I don't know, just to have it, you know. Free to love, that's what it say. But I don't like the shirt. I don't like how it looks on me. I got this shirt. It's a LA Angeles. It's black. And I got some shorts to match it, but I don't know what it is. If I find it, I'll let you know. You probably see, when I put it up, you get to see like, what it's for. I also got this shirt. What is a Paris on here? And I got this shirt. It's a Brooklyn. Yeah. I'd be needing a yellow shirt. I've been wanting a yellow shirt for a long time. So I just bought some yellow shirts. Like, that's not the only yellow shirt. I got another yellow shirt in here. I bought this shirt because it matched with my Yeezys. Most of all my clothes is like kind of plain. Like, I don't like a lot of stuff on there. Like, I don't like cars and like patterns and stuff like that. I really don't care too much for stuff like that. Like, this, like the most I will get on the shirt. Just something that it got stuff on it, but it's still like kind of simple. The one thing about this shirt is that these shirts are really thin, so it's like you can see through them a little bit. That's the only thing I don't like about this shirt, but other than that, this shirt's kind of cool. Okay, this shirt kind of dirty because I wore it already, but I'll still show you because I got it from there. And this is a Paris too, and it's just, you know, navy blue, gray, and red. Oh yeah, this got a lot going on too. But I bought this shirt because of the color. But this shirt, I feel like I don't like it on me because it's like I'm brown and then this brown, and it's you know. But I'm gonna be taking pictures in all of this on my personal Instagram. So please follow my Instagram, please. I like this shirt. This the shirt that when you, when it's like nighttime and somebody take a picture, it will like reflect and stuff like that. This the other yellow shirt that I was talking about. It looked kind of, it's yellow. It's in the camera, might throw it off a little bit, but I don't know what to say. But it's plain. Here got another shirt. Got this turquoise and white and black right here. On the back is just all white with the black sleeve, shoulder sleeve, whatever you want to call it, and a turquoise. Personally, I like this shirt a lot. I actually was gonna get some Crocs to match this, so I was gonna get some blue Crocs for this side and pink Crocs, and I was gonna get them my Crocs done. But yeah, and it say Dreammaker on here. And then this is how it looks on the back. And then here got another shirt. It say NASA on here. And it's black, gray, and white. Oh, I like this. So this shirt, this Ariana Grande eating a lollipop or whatever, and it's navy blue. I got this off of Chains too. These was like $30. I like them because they easy to put on and I ain't gotta do too much. And but that's it. I mean, yeah. And then I got this from Chains too. But it's just, it's only this on here, Chicago. It's not on the back, it's just all black, that's it. So that's everything I got from Chains. If y'all want me to try it on.
And I, ooh.
If y'all want me to try it on, let me know. I will try it on for y'all. I just gotta put an outfit together so y'all can see how it looks. And I'm gonna also be taking pictures and these, the clothes that I just showed you, and I'm gonna be posting it on my personal Instagram. So please follow that. Follow my business Instagram also, cause I do have a just follow my business Instagram, my business store. Please support that. All lip glosses are $1, and I do have a lash sale going on. So if you buy lashes with color in it, it's like up to, it's $4 off. And I guess the one that's not with colors in it is like basically the plain, the regular one. That'll just be like, I think it's like two something off of your order. So it's basically 25% off your order. So please shop and support my business. Please follow me on all social media. Everything would be in the description below. And please like, comment, and subscribe, please. And yeah, I'm gonna be back.